just lost their focus. Tate gallops, misses the layup. And then Brooks came flying in there and knocking down and fouling LeBron James.
The questions of, is this a foul or was this a flop? Did he get this hard enough? And oh, Dillon did get him. Wow, yeah.
LeBron's still down, 5 fouls on Brooks, and they'll probably end up looking at this.